I should probably take this time to, as I'm grinding, to make good use out of Undyne's magic. Yeah, let's do it, Ancient Absorb. Oh yeah, that looks nice. So I got a little bit squacked. I mean, this might help out with the grind. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, let's... Well, at least I thought that would help out with the grind, but I guess it didn't. Jeez, that heavy hit! Yes, this is not working. I hate that part right there. Okay, we're gonna have to try something else. Oh my god. Why is this recoil knocking me back the other direction? Now you know what, I'm going energy absorb. Yeah, you keep... Alright, that's another one. Now we'll use Acid Storm. Oh my lord. Now let's do a freeze. Why does it keep swiping in the other direction? Wait, did he counter that? Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I guess I got Acid Storm level 1. Never mind. I guess I got the magic up to where I wanted. Why are you going down that way? Man. Yeah, talk about a heavy hitter there. Hmm. Alright, I'm gonna pull doors level one. Good. Alright, I want... No, I'm gonna leave that. Alright, did I get him? Yeah, I did. Let's see... So make good use of it. 64. And this guy likes to dodge everything I have. Nice. Okay, so I haven't got that. This. Is he like stuck there? Go ahead and use Energy Absorb. What the hell? I Okay, I don't want to get them over to where they will attack me. So, stay right over here. All three of them at once. Oh, that's right. I need a whip. I forgot what exactly that. Probably could have actually get something to restore my MP, but I wish that stick would stop drifting. Okay, I was able to make it down there, but I'm probably gonna need... ...60 GP. Alright, that works. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to use a magic rope at some point. Because I don't have MP. What? How did they counter that? These chestnuts. I didn't even think that was gonna hit. Thank you. Will you stop dodging my poles? Alright, level one, javelin. Alright, level one, javelin. Good. That's what I wanted. Alright, 18. Not bad. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use an escape rope at some point. Because, one, I don't... Yeah, I'm using it. Oh, I can't even use it. Shit. Why is my javelin not working? Oh my god. Well, that didn't work. Well, I'm back to square one again. Yeah, it turns out she can wear the... Okay, she can also wear the spiky suit. I might as well buy it. Well, I think I just got the cursed number. Alright. Yeah, I'll give her that. Alright. And I'll give her the power wrist. And one more adjustment here. And I might as well sell some of these for good money. Alright. I think we're good here. Oh, jeez. Jeez, 91 for that? Okay, we gotta do something about that. He keeps evading my attacks. Why is this? Thank you. So I am so fed up with that. Alright. Need to revive the bell to get some magic recovery. And I need to revive Cheese so I can trigger the boss. Alright, I hope we're prepared this time. Alright, where is... Alright. At least there's a separate MP bar for offense and defense. Oh shit. Alright, good, excellent. Alright, that's it. Now that's a much better way to approach him. Guess it helps when you got everything in order. Way to go! Got the axe orb, so we can upgrade our axe. And what else does this mean? Somewhere up ahead is... another gnome and another altar. Yeah, who are you calling a servant? Alright. Well, you got the gnome's powers. So this is where the seed of mana is. Oh boy. That ain't good. The upper land of the forest, huh? So this means we had to... yeah, we got the dungeon clear. So, I guess onward. Get ourselves out of here. Anything happening? Well, that was quite an ordeal. Yeah, we'll stay. As long as it gives me the chance to save. Remind to turn down that offer. Alright, anything new? Nothing. I actually thought there was going to be something different. Nope, not that way. Yeah, since we got the axe sword, we can now upgrade our axe. Belle, you want to get down here? Thank you. Yeah, we only got... We'll upgrade that. Load axe. Now let's... Now I can still get Gnome's powers, and it's got stone. Let's save our defender speed up. For Belle. And as for Shade Earth Slide, speed down. Gem Missile. Well, I'm gonna have fun with this. Well, that's... Oh. Well, these... Now those rabbits are pretty much just guaranteed one of the kills now. Kingdom of Pandora. Alright, I guess we'll take a look around. Alright, level 2 spear. They said something about going up to the land above. 126 for that, holy shit. Six on that crit. Man, talk about overkill. Please. Okay, so that's Pandora down there. Check out the ruins down there. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere here. Huh. Yep, there it is. There we go. I guess another dungeon awaits. I don't think I'm ready for this one. Oh, man. I guess it's a good time to test out what the gnome's magic can do. Bell, level 13 now. Nice. Now, you know what? Let's finish off the tomato man. All right. Take care of the zombies. Hurry 2, not bad. Let's see. There are multiple doors. Let's see where one of these leads. I should have known this was a fake. Moon Saber. Oh dear. Ouch. Evil sword, huh? Ouch. Wait, that says absorb? Okay. Nah, you know what? I'm going to energy absorb. Even my level 2 spear missed. Man. Tempted, but let's see. Candy! Yay! This guy's like to spawn the zombies. Oh, he's got fireballs! Be useful if I have more MP recovery stuff, but I don't have anything at this point. Yeah, my normal weapons are not doing anything to this guy. What about the newly acquired Lodex? Does that do anything? Yeah, it's just gonna keep spawning these. Hmm. 69. You're kidding me, right? As long as I coordinate effectively. Alright, that's one down. What? Was that the power of the... Oh my god. I'm not sure what hit him that caused 96 damage on this guy, but... I won't question it, I'll take it. When Tomato Man comes around, I'm gonna use my Earth Slide on him. Take care of him in one hit. Alright, there's nothing else around here. Very well then. That's about the only thing that can take care of this guy. Alright, what about the left? Oh great, more of these. Okay, so there's an attack that absorbs energy. I was hoping it didn't trigger that second one. As long as this thing is up, He was gonna absorb it, energy. He will still get swagged, nice. Ah! Okay, that's one down. Oh, there's one more of them in here, too. Great! We're piling on them. Alright, the axe level one now. Alright, what do we got? 120 GP, nice. Alright, Lodex is actually back in a powerful punch with 40. Okay, never mind. Alright, level 15 now. Okay, I don't want to use. Oh, great, more chest knights. Man, these guys are annoying. Okay, what's this mist down here? Alright, bell level 14 now. Right. I think this is actually going by better than I actually thought it would be. I thought it would be a lot worse. But we got through one dungeon, and we're already exploring the next one. All right, will you? Do I already sword? Thank you. Alright, what have you got for us in here? Bomb! Ah. Didn't do much. So. I don't want to deal with chest knights! Because they're annoying. They're so annoying. They can dodge pretty much everything I throw at them. 50 for that one. Jeez. Thank you. Yeah, you see? Alright, 32. I don't want to put myself too far ahead because I know I don't have enough MP for... The only thing I can probably do at this point is avoid it. Oh, great. Alright. Even more swords. Great. Not sure how that hit. Alright, how far down is this place? I'm probably not gonna advance much further down than this because probably need to do a bit more grinding. I guess this might be a good place. Oh jeez, poison. Yeah, the poison will wear off. Yeah, the only thing that can help me against the Tomato Man is a little bit of Earth Magic, but that will consume my MP, and I don't have anything that can restore MP. Undyne's magic will only restore HP. Yeah, because so high up, none of our attacks are working against him. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I think I'll have to call it a day in this session. Well, at least we got something done. Now the where are the place where you needed to be next. I guess we can make it work right here.